Hi, my name is Pawan. I will quickly go through the Phimpme Android application which we have developed in Google Summer of Code 2017 under FOSSASIA organization. I will focus much on the account manager part and tell it more about that. Right now it's whatever visible is the gallery part, and here is the navigation drawer in which we can select various options. This is the settings going on right now, which is various camera and other app related settings are at one place, like selecting the colors and other things. So after clicking from camera, we can review the image there, whether it's good for us or not. So, and we can also go to the editor from directly from there or the gallery. Like here we select an edit operation from the bottom bar and we move to the edit screen where we can apply various filters, such as specifically 12 filters, which is highly optimized using the OpenCV library. Also, we can write anything on the image in our own handwriting. Now we are moving to the main feature of the web in which I am focusing in this video, the account manager part. The current screen which is showing is the account manager, in which various accounts are showing, such as Next Cloud, Own Cloud, Dropbox, etc. Now click on the Dropbox to connect it. Here is the login screen of the Dropbox. We already have an app on Dropbox with the name Phimpme. When we add credentials and login, it will ask to allow us for the app. Here is the Phimpme app. Then we allowed. Then it redirected us to the app where the trigger is on now. So you can see the switch action on the Dropbox, which is on now, so that it means that it is connected to the account and your credentials are saved. Now even as it is showing off in the other accounts, such as Twitter, Nextcloud, you can see the off switch action. So basically it connects, it means that it saves the access token or the URL or the required things to share the image to the Dropbox. When we require to share an image from the share activity, just take those credentials and work on that. Now I will take you back to the share activity and show you how it looks like, because when we add and connect an account on the account manager, it will add an entry through into the share activity, such as, like, you can see the below an image view Dropbox entry is added there. And when we click over it, ask for its for the confirmation to share an image on the Dropbox, and takes out our credentials and start the progress, as you can see in the notifications on the notification panel. And when it completed, it shows the success. So it's the complete basic flow how it works. Connect first and in the account manager, and then use it into a share activity on just one tap. So it's quite easy, quick, and a good optimized features for the Phimpme app.